In today's video, I will show you how to remove background in Canva.